record company that he'd wield like a mighty sword, the great tool he would lovingly refer to as the Chainsaw.